Welcome to week two of our time capsule.
Staying at home during lockdown can save lives, but we know it's not easy.
We know that you can feel bored and uninspired.
So we wanted to show you lots of creative things that you can do at home.
You could watch your favourite film with a family member.
You could learn a new trick with the dog. Sit.
You could go on a walk.
You could even take part in a photography challenge online, which gives you a new item to take photos of every day for a 30-day period.
You could learn an instrument.
You could do some baking.
Or make some tea for the rest of your family.
You could read a book.
You could work out. For example, Joe Wicks does his workouts at 9 a.m. every morning on his YouTube channel, The Body Coach TV.
You could start your own building project, like a barn. Cheers.
You could clap for the NHS.
You could do a puzzle from the newspaper.
You could FaceTime your friends and family.
Oh, hi Freya!
Look after your skin.
Why don't you write a poem about how you're feeling?
You could learn a new language.
You could play video games with the boys.
You could have a cleaning around the house. Bang, and the dirt is gone.
You could watch Netflix.
You could do some origami.
You could even get out and do gardening.
Staying at home during this crisis is important so that when we return, no one is missing.
Stay at home, protect the NHS and stay creative, save lives and stay safe. Thank you.